Hey guys! What was that? Well, hello there! I mean, that's offensive. Hey guys, what's up? How's it going? It's me here, Sati. Haven't made a video in a while.
Whoops.
Lots happened since the last time we talked, and I feel like we should probably talk some more, cuz wow. So first of all, let's clear the room. Let's get the elephant out of the way. Friggin' presidency. Friggin' happen. Friggin' Donald friggin' Trump happen. Friggin' Donald friggin' Trump. Donald Trump. Get a little naked. He's naked. I'm going to get. Look, Donald Trump is the new president-elect of the United States. Starting next year, he will be our president. I'm not happy about that, and I've written some things about it that you can read on my website. And I've beaten that horse. It's a dead horse now, and I'm not going to talk about that anymore. But what I am going to talk about is what I'm going to do moving forward, and what I think we should all do moving forward. I'm not planning on talking too much about the election here much longer, but I do want to say one thing, and it's that I don't want people to feel like this election has to kill their faith in humanity. Let's not forget all the great things that humans are doing right now, and that humans are continuing to do, because humans are pretty cool, believe it or not. Goodness. Yeah, I feel like we just I feel like, what am I saying? I don't remember. Yeah. Donald Trump's president now, and it sucks, but you know what? We gotta keep moving forward. We gotta keep fighting for the causes that matter. We gotta keep donating to those organizations that fight for the causes that we believe in. We gotta get out there, and we gotta take the world by storm, I encourage you all to continue to give and support the causes that you care about, because just because we got a bigot as president doesn't mean you gotta be a bigot too. It's advice for life. But furthermore, let's talk about what I'm gonna do moving forward, because I haven't done anything on here for a while, and I've kind of been letting this kind of sit, and that is no longer the case. Starting this week, so today, I'm gonna try and put up a video at least once a week. I'm gonna try for twice a week, no promises, but I'm at least one. I'm gonna put up at least one video a week. What am I gonna make videos about? I have no friggin' idea. But the point is that I'm gonna keep trying, because I had forgotten my own philosophy when it came to making art, and it's that you gotta make a bunch of crap before you can make anything that's halfway decent. I can't expect myself to develop as a filmmaker and as a video maker and whatever if I'm not making things and putting them up and building an audience of critics for my art, people to tell me, "Hey, this is great," or, "Hey, you suck." Yeah, so I'm gonna try and keep making videos. I'm gonna try and keep writing. I haven't done that in a long time. I haven't put up anything on my website, because I made a big deal about, "I'm gonna write things on my website. I'm gonna be a movie reviewer, and I'm gonna groove like this," apparently. I actually ordered a new camera. Not that there's anything wrong with the camera I currently have, but I have ordered something that's a little bit more portable, a little bit better for sort of this quick and easy kind of vlog style video. And I'll be using that for more vlog style stuff. And then I got this camera for doing filmy stuff. And it's all gonna be good. It's all gonna be groovy. It's gonna be smooth. It's gonna be juicy. But yeah. I'm doing a really bad job of explaining my points here, but the point is that moving forward, I'm gonna be making more stuff, and we're all gonna stay positive, and I'm gonna make more videos where I'm a bit more coherent. It's just right now I'm on a big whatever. And yeah, so anyway, as always, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next week. Peace.